There have just been a huge storm. I mean, a huge storm. It was really bad. You can see it over there. Entire Kalabrandinki was covered in ice. Can you believe that? Ice. It was hailing. And it was the size of ice cubes. Insane. Truly insane. And now the sun is peeking out again, and everything is back to normal. It's low tide. The sun is going in and out from hiding, but it's really nice. It's a really nice temperature. So this is of course not perfect conditions for this beach, because when the sun is shining, I mean, the beach glows. It has a intense glow to it. Look at everybody. There's not a single fat and ugly person on this beach. Everybody looks just fabulous. How can that be? I'm not saying that fat people look bad. I'm not saying that. It's just that everybody looks so damn healthy. Not everybody, of course, but a lot of people. You rarely see people that are overweight here. I shouldn't be at the beach, I should be jogging. So this is gonna be like a overview of this place. And here we have some copyright music that I don't want to have in my video, so I hope it will be covered by my voice. I'm having a really hard time to talk over things. So this is what the beach Kalabrandinki looks like when it's not scorching sun. It's a little bit shaded, but it's really nice. It's really nice. There are some ice cream places, beach huts and stuff. And fabulous looking people everywhere. What do they do? Let's go out into the water. The fabulous beach. No, it's a really nice beach. As you can see, the water is crystal clear, even though there's some motion. And if you wonder why the beach is all empty, well, that's simply because there was a huge storm. And I mean, it was huge. T- to enter this beach, there is no admission, as far as I know, but you have to pay for parking, and it can be quite a walk, unless you come with car. Beautiful backdrop, a house on the hills. I'm gonna pick up my flip-flops or sandals. Makes it easier to walk. I don't know what it is, but it feels like people are carrying themselves in another way than you see in many other places. If you compare to many places in America, it's like sometimes, like, some people, they don't have enough energy to lift their feet from the ground. It's like they have very, very heavy feet, and they're dragging their feet behind them as they walk. Maybe it's some kind of a Italian pride or something. I don't know. I'm not from Italy, so I don't have a clue. Look at that woman. Nice tattoos. Nice makeup. Everything looks great. Here's a little beach shot. One thing that is very unfortunate is that I will not be able to get a tan in this water. In this weather. That's a little bit sad. It's cloudy. The sun only lasted for a short while. So if you want a relaxed beach atmosphere, come after a storm. Not before the storm. Come after the storm. Then you'll get this in all its glory. So this is Calabrandinchi. I thought it was Calabrandinchi. Maybe it is Calabrandinchi. I don't know. Is it Calabrandinchi or Calabrandinchi? Or something else? I don't know, but it sure is nice. My guess is that the sun will soon set, and we're gonna have to wait for another day. I think I need to be back here. I think I'm gonna come back here many, many times, and so should you.